Hey y'all, I'm mad as fuck. I just stayed up all night, like, and I gotta go to school. Like, it's 5:50 in the morning. So, where the other phone at? Look, y'all. 5:50 in the morning, and I'm just up. I just stayed up all night. I'm mad as fuck. Because I got a long day ahead of me. And I only stayed up because I took a nap. So, I couldn't even go to sleep. I just been sitting here watching YouTube all night. And today I was gonna record a different video. This W, y'all. She all up under me all the time. But today I was gonna record a different video. But I was just like, fuck it, I got the extra time to record a video now. So why not? I think I'm gonna just do double videos today. But yeah, it's 5:50 in the morning. I'm mad as fuck. I'm about to go get in the shower. So I'm touching when I get the shower. I just turned on my ring light and stuff because why not? Might as well wake myself up. Ain't no time to get sleepy now. We got a long day ahead. But before I go take a shower, I'm going to just make up my bed and stuff because why not? First things first, what I do on a normal day is I wake up for school and I feed my dog. Her name's Zoe, she's right there. I feed her so I can get ready to take her outside and stuff. So as I'm getting ready, her food can digest, and then before I leave, I take her outside. So yeah, I'm about to feed her. Get in the shower and stuff now, but this on a morning routine, so I'm not gonna turn it into one. So I'll talk to y'all like in the next clip when I'm doing something. Okay, y'all gotta look at my feet right now because I got my towel on, but now I'm just gonna get all my clothes. It's not really nothing to pick because I wear school clothes, but I just be having like, yep, see, like I be having like khakis and stuff in my pants, me in my drawer, and then I know I got a shirt up here. But at my school, we wear uniforms. We gotta wear a white shirt, khakis, and a blazer. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all in 1 minute. Okay, hey y'all. So I'm back. I just got out of the shower. First things first, we're gonna put on some freaking chapstick. Cause my lips is crusty, but I don't wanna no lip gloss on yet. But yeah, you know, I just got out the shower, y'all, and it's 6:30, and I'm really stayed up all night. Like, y'all don't know how mad I am about that. Like, I know y'all probably thinking, like, why didn't you just go to sleep? But I couldn't. That's the thing, like, I tried to go to sleep. And I don't know if y'all feel like y'all at a weird angle because I'm, like, on my side or something. Maybe that's better, but girl, or boy, whoever wants you. I tried to go to sleep, but I just couldn't go to sleep. Like, I don't know what was wrong. I just could not go to sleep. And y'all, every day I'm getting better and better with my brows. I keep trying different techniques to see like which one I feel like I like or which one do me the best. Cause like, hold on, I'm gonna probably speed this part up because I can't really talk while I'm trying to do these eyebrows. So, see y'all in a minute, y'all can just watch. Thank you. But yeah, anyway, this is my first day going back to school. I had went out of town. Well, I've been back to school, like it's not my first day of school. But I had took a break from school because I went out of town. I went out of town on Thursday, so I missed school Thursday, Friday, and then I just missed school yesterday, which was Monday. So that's 3 days of school I missed. Now I'm going back. But yeah. I've been posting a lot lately because I've been having a lot of ideas like this, like they've been coming to me. And I'm feeling it, like I feel good about posting. So yeah, I've been posting. We got to 4.6. We've been stuck at 4.5 for the longest. But we finally got to 4.6, so I'm happy about that. I don't know. I want my channel to keep growing, though. It just be so hard. Like, I be on the road. Like, right now I'm on the road. And then I run out of ideas. So, that's annoying. But, we on the road right now, so we're going to try to stay on the road. Period. And y'all, man, I don't know. But tell me down below, if y'all started school back, tell me how y'all school year been going. My school year been cool for the most part. Like, my classes and stuff, I don't really talk to, like, I do talk to some people, and they're like, it's not like I got classes, but everybody I don't like them. I just be in there doing my work and stuff. Not trying to hold too much extra conversation. And at lunch, y'all, I don't have lunch with nobody I talk to. Literally, I don't have lunch with nobody for real. At all, actually. I don't even know why I said for real. I don't have lunch with nobody at all. That's fine with me. Like, I don't have classes with nobody, but I really don't got lunch with nobody. And it's cool that I don't got classes with nobody. Because, I mean, I could focus on my work more. Instead of, like, talking and doing all that extra stuff. So, I'm happy with that. Like, that's cool with me. You feel me? School not all about friends, y'all. And nowadays, in high school, you don't have no friends. Like, I know I don't have no friends. Like, okay. Me saying I don't have no friends sounds so dramatic. I got, like, one, two. Maybe three. I don't know. I really got, like, associates, though. I really got, like, associates. People just be so weird. People just be so weird. And I know people might think I'm weird, y'all. Like, everybody got their different opinions about everything. And I say people weird. And people say, like, if you see nowadays, everybody be like, people weird. You know what I'm saying? Everybody say that. So, some people might think I'm weird. They might be like, yeah, no. She weird. But I be thinking, y'all weird. So it matters, like, right types of feelings. You feel me? But we're not tripping about that. We're not tripping about no friends, no old past, none of that. That's in the past. We growing, cool. And that's just period. That's just period. I started a new job, y'all, at Applebee's, and it's cool. I still got my old job, but I started a new job too at Applebee's. So now I got two jobs, which I had two jobs before, but the other one was like a summer job, so I didn't even really count. So I'm trying to look real hard at it to make sure I'm cool with it. Cause like when I be looking at it harder throughout the day and stuff, or like when I watch my video back, I be sweating like, oh my god, that looks so dumb. That's how I be. So I'm trying to just make sure. been to no football games. Football game here, and I didn't go to that because I had to work. Hey y'all, homecoming coming up. I keep saying I don't know if I want to go, but I do want to go just to get cute and make a YouTube video about it, you know, just stuff like that. That's really the only reason why I want to go. The problem is, I haven't started looking for no dress or nothing. And I was gonna go to my old school homecoming with my friend. But now she don't even know if she's going. So I don't know. I just feel like why not? On my behalf. Why not go? I don't know, though. I didn't even start looking for no dresses. So. And that new Popeye's chicken sandwich came out. I'm getting ready to go. I'm getting my bag together. So, I got me, what did I take me? Oh, yeah, I'm going to show y'all in a minute, but I'm about to give me some juice or whatever. I'm going to give me some water, too. Just got me a bottle of water and then a juice for lunch. And then right now, like for breakfast type, I need some apples. I'm getting some apples. And I'm going to get me a pickle before I walk out the door. But I should take some chips because I got work today, too. Hold on, y'all. But I got school and work, so I got this for my lunch. I'm gonna take this to eat as my lunch. This I need throughout the day. I need some apples for right now, a granola bar, a gusher, and some chips. This is gonna last me all day, including work, so don't judge me,
y'all. So I'm on my way to school. I don't know, I'm not digging my whole look today, but like I feel like this I'll look weird. But anyway, I'm on my way to school or whatever, and I actually left on time. I was rushing, so I could leave on time. So yeah, I'm on time. So I'ma just see y'all when I get to school.
Hey y'all, so I just made it to school. I'm early. It's like 7:50. And school don't start till 8:30. I be getting here like 8:15 on regular days, but today I made good time, man. Oh my god. I don't have no room. And I really stayed up all night, y'all. So I know once class get going, I'm gonna be tired. But oh well. Oh well. And we gotta wear these fucking badass blazers. We gotta wear these blazers as our uniform. So don't try to bake me in the comments. Cause it's my uniform. I don't care though. I'm used to it. I'm just irritated, y'all. But anyway. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get inside this building. I'm tired. I really don't wanna go to school. I got work to catch up on because I was out of town. If y'all didn't see them vlogs, go watch. But yeah. So I'm gonna talk to y'all in a minute. Bye.
Hey, y'all.
I don't know everybody. But I'm in first grade. Well, not first grade. We got black children. But I'm in class. And I'm irritated already.
Hey, that's
a room.
Huh? Is that right?
Yo, I'm in. What class I'm in? Chemistry. But do a lab. I'm scared. Y'all, we had chemistry, like I said last clip.
The whole thing, that's like me going to.
It didn't do nothing. Oh, it is. It's sizzling. So we let it sit. Okay, here, just put it right there. Yeah. It's in. I want to do it now. Don't put a hole in there. No, they're little. Put like one, two.
Everybody put their phones away. We'll take them.
Gotta put my phone away. Bye. I'm still here in chemistry. Oops, down there. Hey, I left school. I'm at Mr. Heroes. Got me some food. Usually after school, I can get some food. I put my lashes on too. But whatever, it's so hot outside, y'all. I'm like, ready to go home. So yeah, I'm gonna chill and get my food. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye.